I would like to wish everybody a happy Mother's Day. Go out today. Get some fresh air, even though it's raining. Today is a day of connection, a day of using words and thoughts, because our thoughts are very powerful and our words that we speak are very powerful. Have yourself a wonderful day. Positive vibrations for all women, whether you are a mother, a grandmother, a sister, an aunt, or just a female. This message is for you. Have a wonderful day. Today is Mother's Day. And yes, it is a man-made day. But it also is a day that people put their thoughts and hearts and belief in. And anything that you put your thought, your heart, and your belief in is powerful. Today is a powerful day. Because people have made it that way. Our thoughts create our reality. What manifests in our inner world shows itself in our outer world. Today is the first day of the rest of your life. So enjoy this day. Yes, Mother's Day is powerful, but every day is powerful. Wherever we put our thoughts, our feelings, our emotions, is very powerful. Family is important. This is the time for all families, whether they are in the same area or not, whether they are in the same house or not, we can all connect with each other just by thinking. Have you ever been thinking about someone and then just out of the blue, they call you, and you hear them say, "I've been thinking about you lately." And you think to yourself, "Yes, I've been thinking about you too." Thinking is very powerful. And we have put our power in Mother's Day. So everybody, and it doesn't matter who you are, and it doesn't matter whether you're male or female, because it is the thought that counts. It is what we believe that counts. The power is in our thoughts, our feelings, and our emotions. And this message goes out to all people. Have a